Howdy y'all, this is Zent. We're back for more Monster Hunter. I don't have any updates this time around, so we'll say a quick prayer and get straight into the video. So Lord, I ask that you let this brighten someone's day, bring them a decent source of entertainment, and possibly lead them to you. And I ask this in your son Jesus' name, amen. All right. What did we do last time? We just did something. Not 100% sure. Let's go see if we can build anything. I probably already did this last video. But I'll double check. That can't get upgraded. Can't make any of this. Okay. So we will go eat food. And then jump right into the mission. This is always entertaining. I like how I'm just eating it with bones and all. I'm like, yes, I need to eat all of it. Time to hunch. Hunch. Hunt. A Toby Kadachi. Use one of these. Get extra loot. Oh, wrong button. Depart. All right. We'll take free stuff.
In order
Thank
to
you.
use one of your specialized tools, you'll need to equip it from the item bar. They're used just like any regular item, but their effects only last for a limited amount of time. If the tool you're using stops working, don't worry. It'll recharge after a while.
Faceplate. Old footprints. More old footprints. We will follow the footprints. That is. I'll take that. Probably you don't want that. You can never be too careful. More footprints. Looks like we're climbing the tree. To the top of the tree. Ow, my neck. These scout flies are gonna snap my neck. They keep yanking me all over creation. Round and round we go. Where we stop, nobody knows. Ay. How far away is this guy? No footprints. I must have all the footprints. Oh, they're kicked in. Uh-oh. Oh, this is spooky. Oh, ain't he pretty? You. Ow. He bit me. Is he a flying squirrel? Lizard. Why are these all lizards? Nope. I'm out of practice. Here we come. Thank you. This guy's so fast. No. Back here. He squished me. Uh-oh. That don't look good. But come back here. I wasn't done with you. And faceplant. Oh, no, I rolled that time. Aha. I'm on your face. Smack. Aha. So slow. Get back here. Come. Where? He's so fast. Ah, I missed. Now. Behave. My gosh. There, finally hit him. Where are you? Now where is it going? This weapon. No. I do not want to deal with you. I'm just passing through. Don't mind me, buddy. That could have been bad. Hey, you. Get your lightning nonsense out of here. Oh look, it's a great Jaggers. No, you're supposed to fight the other guy, not me. Hey. I'm gonna let them fight. The gate Jaggers. Yeah, you. I'm a tree. You cannot see me. He saw my shield. I didn't get his tail.
Let's head back and report to the chief botanist.
This guy was annoying. I'll take free footprints. Jagrith. Hello, friend. This guy was very fast and did not work super well with a steel weapon. But I managed it, everybody. We managed it. I can't even talk. that was annoying. Look at all this stuff though. We got free great Jaggers parts. I'm not complaining. Yo.
You're just the awesomest.
The awesomest. I can have him grow stuff for me.
Got an urgent quest.
Got an urgent quest, you say? How about no? Look at this fancy tree. I don't know why they need to zoom in on the tree. Sure, we'll grow some herbs. Some herbs. What are we at on this video so far? Oh, we got a little more time. Let's go see what he wants. I gotta go fight an Andronath. Oh boy.
Oops.
Oh my gosh.
Hold nothing back.
He likes shouting.
Up defending the base.
Let's see, what new stuff can we get? Hey, you. What armor can I get now? I can make one singular piece of armor. There they go, working at nothing again. Nope. I don't want the armor. Sorry. Nope. Okay. Palico stuff? Yes. Yes. We can make Palico stuff. He's got a hood. A very interesting looking outfit he has on now. Time to talk to the handler. What? It does not look like cotton candy. Not even remotely. It is basically a T-Rex. What is he? Oh. He was trying to get a butterfly. That is a giant piece of meat. Oh look, there's even more stuff now, and more cats. it cracks me up every time. Wait, how did I do that? Did you guys see that? When I was eating that skewer, I pulled one of the middle ones off without pulling the other one off. You got some muse for me? What do you want? Okay, thank you. That was clearly helpful. Ah.
Are we heading out?
Let's see, what are we at again? All right, we'll try to give the Andronath a go. Alrighty, here we go. We will see how this goes. Probably not well. Or I'll do fine, one of the two.
Our number one priority is to secure the base by taking out that encroaching Anjanath. Use everything at your disposal. That's the way it works here in the New World.
Don't I already use everything at my disposal? I do not think these people think this through. Now we just gotta go find Andronath. Oh, footprints. Whoa. I want my minerals. I'm so slow running. I want this. More rocks. Okay. The heck? It just went into the wall. No, I don't want you. I'm going to ignore you. What is this? Mucus. He sneezed on the rock. I'm coming for you, Andronath. If I can find you. He's so large. How can you not see him? Cutscene time. I am a bush. Oh no, not the great Jagras. He's like, oh. Noise. What was that? I'm coming to find out. Let me drop some boulders on your head. He just threw a great Jagras at me. He's like, okay, that hurt. Now I'm gonna beat you up. Hey you! I got your tail. No. Hey, buddy. I smack your head into the wall. No! I say no! Ow! I made it bad. Haha! I'm stabbing you in the butt. Now, behave. I'm inside the Great Jaggers, help. How did I miss? Well, he's running away. Free gate Great Jaggers parts. Mind if I do? Not my fault he left his lunch behind. Hi, buddy. Now. my butt. Ow. Now. Ow. Run away! Excuse me. Uh-oh. He's very mad now. He's spitting fire. Hey, yo. He can't see me. He's confused. Now. Ouch. Now. Bad Andrew Dad. Ooh, that could have been bad. Excuse me. Uh-oh. He's going to eat me. Why do I keep jumping down? Hey, you. No, I don't want your... Watch your face. Yeah, got his face. Has he already recovered? Where are you going? Go back and fight the mini jaggers. They're not gonna hurt you. Hey, you. Come back here. Hey. Hey, you. Yeah, you. Come here. Have a paratoad. you munched muffins. Give me your tape. I want it. Where is he? Oh, he's over there. Okay. Have a pair of toad. Again. Would you stop that? Uh-oh. Lights me on fire. Ah! Now. That is your death. Hey, yo. Get your butt back here. Ah. Get your scaly behind back here. Why are you going through the pile? Where are you going? Uh-oh. What? Your tail. I'm smacking your foot. What are you gonna do about it? Uh-oh. He's gonna try to eat me. That's what he's gonna do about it. Thank you, my cat. Ah! He lit me on fire. Ow. Excuse me while I sharpen my sword. No. Bad angel. That is not who I wanted to hit. Quit spitting everywhere. Jeez. Why am I always getting lit on fire? Oh, I'm very close to death. This is not good. Yeah, you get him, Dragoris. What the hell? Haha, I got his tail. Ah, he didn't like me trying to get his tail. Yeah, you go over there. No, behave. Bad end your day. Yay! I got his tail. My gosh. He's running away again. There you are. Hey. Stop yelling at me. Ah, mini jaggers. No. Hey, you. I smacked him in the face. You get there, buddy? I think he's having a bad time. Catch him. Hey, you. Right into the wall. Hey, Nabbit. Well, I guess I'm harvesting Jagger stuff. They got in the way. I hit his stump. No, I do not want to be lit on fire again. feel like we're running in circles. Well, that didn't work. Where are we going? How far up the tree is he going? Would you make up your mind? Into the wall to kill him.
Good work. Now that the base is secure, we can focus our attention towards capturing Zora Magdaros.
At that T-Rex dragon, I think. Oh, that was tedious. Let's go this way. Whoa. Splat. I like I get to pet my cat. Give him a hot sausage. Yeah, we did it. We got two guys in one video. Not bad if I... Oh, that was our largest engine. Considering it was our only Andronath. Jandronath. Yay. Ooh, cutscene. Look at all these cannons.
Gather round, people. We have much to discuss. All our preparations are complete, and I have all of you to thank for working double time to make it happen. I'm especially impressed with the fifth for hunting the Andronath despite being new here.
It was a pizza cake.
That's one less misery standing between us and capturing Zora Magdaros. Well done.
When you're welcome. Zora reached the great
ravine. Precisely at daybreak.
Good. Let's run through the operation one last time then. Our hunters will rendezvous on site. Once the beast appears, the operation will commence. We've built two barriers in the target's path. Your objective is to stop it at the first barrier, initially wearing it down with cannon and ballista fire, then restrain it with binders. However, there is a chance it will break through. If so, we'll initiate the mounting phase of the operation. During this phase, we'll attempt to weaken it further, so that we'll have a better chance of restraining it at the second barrier. Make sure you hammer it as much as possible with cannons and ballista. They're there for a reason.
Affirmative, sir.
Technicians, make sure you do a final check on the equipment before we begin.
Yes, sir.
Quartermasters, conduct an inventory on our supplies. Researchers, proceed to the Great Ravine with your escort as soon as you're ready. We can't bring our quarry back to base, so take what you need and be prepared to conduct your research on site.
Don't worry, Commander.
Everything will be in order.
Keep your ears open during the operation. I'll be giving orders as the situation unfolds.
So, how does one open their ears?
May the Sapphire Star light your way. Dismissed.
How are they closed to begin with? And with that, we'll probably call it an episode and save Zora Magdaros for the next video. So thank you all for watching. Sorry, this is a longer video. Got carried away. But if you enjoyed, put a like on the video. I would appreciate it. If you want to see more of my shenanigans, feel free to subscribe. And I'll see you all next time.